Oh my, you again. Oh, I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you? Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods. Now, let me share my miracles. Only, their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith. My companions are Milady and her young knights. She is young, but burdened by an undead mission. We are her defenses, to keep her from harm. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward only later. Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I've just been freed. Allow me some time.
Oh. Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed.
Get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Thank you.
again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? Self-killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow. Thank you.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Palm. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess? Or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my domain. Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.
Oh, hello. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide. Don't you ever think to forge your weapons? You'd better find a smith box soon. Unless you enjoy swinging about with blunt instruments.
Oh, there you are. Still keeping your marbles all together? Then go ahead, don't be a nitwit. Never hurts to splurge when your days are numbered. My wares? Of course they're stolen. What did you think? And when you lose your head, I'll sell it all again. Oh, this one. Ain't she lovely? Her name is Yulia. She's plumb in love with me. You'd never leave my side now, would you, Yulia? Oh, you can forget it. I'm all that she needs. Careful! She'll bite your little fingers off. Be kind, Yulia, be kind. Here, I'm not here to chit-chat. We talk business or we talk nothing at all. Oh, thank you very much. Come back soon. You've gone mad, have you? I'll teach you, you lousy rat. Yulia! Yulia! Why me, little Yulia? Oh. Thank you.